application before Delhi High Court came up for hearing recently, and as a result, the High Court has directed Delhi government to take a step to curb the use of pesticide. Government has now formed a committee for pesticides residue management monitoring cell. That committee will publicize measures for ill effects of pesticides. Government will prepare banners, pamphlets for distribution to the public so that they know the ill effects of pesticides. Similarly, there will be hoardings in mandis of Delhi to show the ill effects of pesticides. The High Court has also directed Ministry of Agriculture that state government should also be involved in this awareness program.